The following is a fanbase parody. Seven Deadly Sins is owned by Nakaba Suzuki, A1 Pictures, Aniplex of America, and Netflix. Please support the official release.
Are you sure you'll be okay?
Pretty sure she's in a coma.
How'd that happen?
No idea.
Shit, this place is creepy.
This is the impenetrable fortress that Bond couldn't escape from?
Can't and chose not to are two different things.
What does that mean?
It means let's go find us a fox in.
This is the fifth room we've checked. Where the hell is he?
Yeah, nothing in here but chimichangas and a few boxes of tacos. Well, I guess we'll keep looking. He's gotta be around here somewhere. Diane, you forgot to put air holes in your backpack, didn't you?
Oops, sorry. I've lost four cats that way.
You would be a crazy cat, lady.
Bob?
Captain.
I see you escaped by yourself.
Escaping's for criminals. I'd like to say I relocated.
And how exactly did you relocate?
Well... Hey, Travis. What was it again you said about my theater Thursdays? The ramblings of an imbecile barely clinging to life.
I never said that.
Yes, you did.
Why?
Oh, don't worry, Travis, old buddy. By the time I'm done with you, I won't be the only one clinging to life.
Big words for someone on death's door.
Huh? Oh, hey, Pop-Tart, what's up? It's been a while.
You will address me by my title, Holy Knight Apprentice Jericho. I advise you to return to your cell if you wish to continue to live.
She's kinky. I like her.
I think she really means it.
Huh, role-playing, huh? Well, it's never really been my thing, but hey, I'll play along. I'll be the handsome lumberjack that got snowed in during a hazardous blizzard. The name's Rick Sticky.
Ooh, what about better than Cumbersnap?
Keep it clean now.
I suggest you snap out of whatever craziness goes on in that head of yours.
She's craziness in her head!
No, that one's accurate.
Go. Now, I will take care of the fox sin.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, Travis, I'm not finished with you. Oh, and despite all this, I'm still serious about starting an intramural lacrosse team.
Oh, we totally own that.
How would we own that? We're not bros.
Stop treating me like a joke!
Oh, yeah, kinda forgot about her.
I'll show you!
Bring me Pizza Pat!
Lame.
Yeah, I guess the mustache is a little much. Now, I wonder where the captain's at.
Would you stop ignoring me?
Huh? Oh, hey, Pop-Tart, you still here?
She wants attention!
Ugh, a little clingy, aren't we?
Shut your arrogant face or else I'll put even more holes in you!
I really like her!
More holes? I think there's only one left.
Did you just...
Just move on.
What are you?
I'm... complicated.
Understatement of the year.
Then I took care of her and here I am.
I see.
Yep.
What's up? I thought these guys are friends.
They are, but they also know how to get on each other's nerves.
What does that mean? Oh god, not another flashback. Please, not another flashback. Son of a bitch!
So, can I see your sword?
Why?
I mean, you never use it. And it's got me wondering what it even looks like. Please.
I'm gonna need you to let go.
Aw, come on, Captain.
Seriously, Bond, just drop it. There's no reason to be an ass.
It's in the shape of a dick, isn't it?
What?
Hey guys, things are starting to get a little heated. Why don't we just go to sleep?
Yeah, that's right. It's probably a big, black, throbbing, veiny, monstrous motherfucker. Oh yeah, baby, that's what I'm talking about.
Bond, sometimes you can be such a dick.
Oh, boy.
All three sins are now inside Baste prison, Lord Golgius.
Like rats into a trap.
A barrier spell bead?
Indeed. With this spell, not even the seven deadly sins can escape. Even with all their power, they will wither and die as this barrier set to hold for 10,000 years.
Well then, I guess there's only one thing left to say.
Guess so.
That's
my
horse! That's my horse!
I like this song.
I miss you like crazy, man. Even the voices in my head are starting for me.
Hey!
Same here, you big goofball.
It can't be. What type of strategic mastery could they have used to break such a barrier?
Rats in a box, sit together, we always win. Come on!
I wanna play. It's your horse.
Impossible.
Deuces.
Hey! Thanks a lot, a-hole.
How's Elizabeth?
She'll make it. Gotta admit, she was pretty badass today.
Yeah, she was.
Where's Bond?
Apparently, busting out of prison took more out of him than he thought. He passed out upstairs.
Did we rescue Sir Bond?
Yeah. Turns out, he busted himself out, and all those injuries that you sustained are kind of for nothing. Sorry, princess. But if it helps, you earn my respect. And I see you as an equal and a friend.
Elizabeth, let me introduce you to Bond, the fox sin of greed.
Hello, nurse.
Whoa, what's with the red suit?
Well, it's so bad guys can't see me bleed.
Seems legit. By the way, whose house is this?
Huh? Look at all this awesome food they have lying around.
Daddy, who are all these people?
I don't know, son. But if we let them take what they want, they may let us live.
Oh, by the way, Captain, what's with the pig? Didn't take you one for pets.
Hey, don't ignore me!
What the f***?
Don't get it twisted, buddy. I'll wreck your day.
What happened? Did King eat so much bacon turned into an actual pig?
Nope.
Little Gil told us he's dead, so we're going to the necropolis next to find out.
Little Gil? You mean that pink-haired little fruitcake that sucked at fighting?
Yeah, but he's gotten a lot stronger since then. Yeah, still hurts to laugh.
I can't believe we've gathered three of the seven deadly sins.
Yeah, you did all right, Elizabeth. You know, for a small dainty princess.
She called me Elizabeth. Finally, acceptance!
But hey, you're right. We found another sin, and we all know what that means.
Everybody! Hey yo, check it! Shooting stars!
It's a prophecy proclaimed by the scribes of Leonis. When stars fall in the form of X's and a pig talks the tongue of man.
Hey, how did I get pulled into this?
The kingdom will face off in a holy war between the power of good and the power of evil. But the not-so-totally evil, more like misunderstood shenanigans.
You made that last part up, didn't you?
Maybe.
The dragon, serpent, and foxen have now reunited, and I can only assume they are heading to the necropolis to see if you are truly dead.
Well then, I guess I'd better prepare.
I trust you not to betray us. King, the grisly sin. What?
No, it's nothing. It's just... What are you wearing?